The Assam Rifles rescued a Manipur police team which was ambushed by armed men on a highway in Tengnopal district in Manipur, the videos of which have gone viral on social media. Videos of the rescue operation which took place on October 31 showed Assam Rifles troops rescuing policemen pinned down by heavy firing by armed militants from the hill above. The insurgents, hiding in a hill, had ambushed a reinforcement convoy of the Manipur Police Commandos on the highway between the state capital Imphal and the India-Myanmar border town Moray on October 31. The commandos were going to Moray, 115 km from Imphal, as reinforcements after a senior police officer was shot dead by an insurgent sniper while he was overseeing the construction of a helipad in the border town, which saw intense clashes between the hill majority Chinkoki tribes and the valley majority Maithis in the past few months. Video showed a group of Assam Rifles commandos moving slowly in their armoured vehicle, rescuing the Manipur police officials who were hiding from the gunfire from the hill. Three cops were injured and were taken to the hospital by the Assam Rifles commandos. While the distance is not much on paper for a highway on the plains, the Imphal-Moray route has many hills, jungles and hairpin bends that significantly raise the risk of ambush by insurgents, people familiar with the matter said. The unprecedented attack on the helipad project on October 31 and the subsequent highway ambush marked a sharp increase in hostilities between the security forces and insurgents amid the semblance of hard-won normalcy in ethnic violence hit Manipur. Sending police personnel to the border town has not been easy due to roadblocks by miscreants, sources said, adding that the need for a larger helipad was felt and so a decision to build it was taken. The ethnic violence in Manipur has killed over 180 people and left thousands internally displaced. Though the Manipur ethnic violence between the Kuki tribes and the Maithis is said to be over the Maithis' demand for inclusion under the Scheduled Tribes category, many leaders including Union Home Minister Amit Shah and Foreign Minister S. Jaishankar have said that entry of illegal immigrants is one of the main factors behind the unrest in the Northeast state, which is ruled by the BJP.